let's can we touch into this TNA story?
Sure.
Okay.
So the director of communications for TNA party was Michelle Wykenda, who was my direct the MD at Blackstar. Yeah, yeah.
Relationships.
Even when I was leaving Blackstar to start 254, we didn't touch any TV buyer. I just told him, yo, I want to start my own company in events, even all in support, do this, what can I learn?
That's so cool. Him going to do his own thing doesn't mean that you are...
It was acrimonious, no.
Yeah.
It's just like I want to
no,
move
it shouldn't
on.
Threaten you.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Like,
you get...
even we can break bread pamoja. Mm. There are many guys who've left, like, even MC Samora, my good friend, started his own company called Clearcut,
yeah,
an agency. And, you know, we still break bread together where it's available.
Mm.
You see, so relationships are king.
Who was Samora to you?
Samora, MC Samora was a friend who started off as an MC at 254, who grew to an operations manager at 254. So the guy on ground handling...
Kila kitu.
Yeah, it was it. Me, it reached a point I never used to go on ground. To do what? My job now was to look for biashara, client service, business development, let's call it that.
Yeah.
Looking for the clients, kuingiza, kuenda meetings, kupitch, nini. Nikipada job, naskumia ops, kimbia nani. Report for me on a daily basis. And then I of course refine the reports, edit. Obviously I understand the language that the client
yeah,
wants.
Yeah.
The package, say data like sales, nini, quantitize and qualify, and then submit.
Nice. Yes. So, okay, so Michelle, so TNA?
So Michelle calls me, is like, yo man, we're starting a new party called TNA. So I'm like, okay, so what's up? He's like, I want you to MC. So I'm like, me, I'm ready, Baba. Siasa, una nilipangapi? Believe it or not, the conversation was not 5K anymore. Eh? It had grown, and so I launched TNA.
And to be faster in even.
Mina ona kuna watu sana wana dai muziki. Tuwapigie kirege kidogo. Bomba ndani ya nyumba. Uko fresh lakini. Wapiduru ya TNA. DJ West, we are the ones and twos. I need to drop the rhythm immediate. Wapiduru. Mbwanga basi. Watu wambu wadaba tukopa bata.
Nakwambia ni noma, kuna msanii mmoja na jo umetegea sana kumcheki.
Yeah.
Huyu jamani mse kutoka California, eh. Yeah. Ni mkenge halisi. Yeah. Huku mtani si mtambua kama the king of kenge. Watu wangu wa TNA, so I'm introducing to our
I did, we did now did a, so after the launch at KSCC, we now did a countrywide campaign. So it's a point where even Michelle was telling me now, you find the track, get the dancers, get the artists, and
no
manage.
Way. So now you're doing this as your campo?
This is now as, yeah, it's like, it's quasi DNG, quasi
yes, yes, yes.
254. Because he knows what 254 is doing.
Yeah.
With politics, very interesting that there are not many agreements.
Yeah, ni cash.
So, ni cash. So mnaskizana, nitakupatia budget flani.
Yeah.
Hii budget utaniletea wasani flani flani, my MC flani flani, na, you get what I mean, na lori flani flani, ikuena mafuta, nini, in a place flani flani. So we don't know, is it a 254 job, is it a DNG job, it's just a job.
Yeah.
And them, they know DNG.
Mm.
So wameniona nimefanya campaign now vizuri. Sasa it reached a point, the campaigns are so many in terms of the road shows and the concerts and events are so many happening across the country, he cannot manage it alone. So he delegates to me.
Wow.
So sasa napata float na niambia manage e project.
Bruh.
Tamu sana.
This is where house buying kind of money comes in.
Yeah, it was a good project. I cannot complain. It is cash. It is cash before the job. Politics. Yeah. But then if you're handling with politicians, guys, pesa yako itisha mapema. Upfront. Jubadae.
Ah, it's gone.
Wadae watu zimasimu, watu nini. It's just a funny industry.
What?
But yo, nothing but love. I appreciate the opportunity. I also learned a few things. Networked with the who's who in government.
Yeah. So this was setting up for them, and then now they go into the elections, and then the guy wins.
Yeah, the guy won. Ruto took him.
I have to ask this one because what you did is a rare thing. I've talked to a few guys on the playoffs, and very few of them have bought houses. Despite how many millions of them. How many millions may have gone through their pocket?
Yeah.
For you, why did you delay that gratification?
I take it back to my mom.
So what did you, like, just tell guys what you did.
My mom has been a career banker all her life. Most of her life, I'd say 99%. And because of financial prudence and also not having and now having, she taught me the importance of kweka akiba, and the importance of saving, the importance of integrity. You see, banking is about integrity.
Yep.
You bank with a bank where you're sure your money is safe, your investments are safe, You buy stocks, commodities, etc. They're safe. That's what banking is. So things about earn your own money, atakamani kidogo, yeke vizuri, invest. I learned from her. My mom has always been big on real estate. It's perhaps her biggest passion. And so those things exposed me very early. So when I started making my money, I'm not saying I wasn't turning up, but the turn up was not priority for me. Even sometimes I'd buy a crate of booze and I put it in the house and I come here because it's cheaper to drink in the house than drink in the bar. Or sometimes I'd go for events where everything is free. It's our way of life. In media, you're called for this launch. You drink on other people's beers. Yeah, even for you, going for an event is a privilege. So wanakulipa, wanakufeed, na wanakupea magiveaways. And obviously, yeah, it's part of what it is. So I've always been a guy of investing, as you've seen from my journey. I save, I invest, I save, I invest. And that's a very important message on your platform, because when we're talking to youth and when we're talking to entertainers,